put her out of her misery.
Hold her the fuck down. There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her. There's no other way. Hold her down.
Remember what happened to your friend Clarice? It won't be pleasant if Rachel turns too.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Don't be. I'm
trying. Fuck, Rachel. I have to put you down.
What are you waiting for?
I'm sorry.
Stand up, Sergeant K. These things aren't dumb. They'll have heard the gunshot. You need to move the fuck out.
I was hopeful with Clarice. I mean, she had it for a while and took a while, and just kind of hoping maybe she'd, I don't know, be the one to only half turn or something.
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons, thousands of them. Set the charges there. It won't burn.
Shit, they're hatching. We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. Rachel's gone. So's the Colonel. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. Luck is on our side. We'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion. Sling, you ready?
I am.
Okay then. Let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
Alright, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
The more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy.
Every step of the way. You keep him radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal, then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
Here we go.
There's one ahead of him. There's left. Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
Bridge dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
Oh, he's back.
It's too far.
I'm going for it.
Going for the big one.
This is way too easy.
What is it?
There are too many. It's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
Over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Get out.
Okay. Three times.
Charges the place.
Okay. Nick?
Does anyone copy?
I hear you, buddy. I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320. But I'm injured. I need help.
Oh, come on, this guy. My, are you strong?
Hang tight, Sergeant. We're on our way.
Oh, this was the... Come on. Made it pretty far.
Where the fuck is Tulane?
Yeah, where is he?
Those charges were a godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down.
Salim?
He's still alive. Salim, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in the real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
What's there to think about? We go back down there. We die with them. No way I can make it out alone, Jace. Come with me. Yeah, one of us.
Yes, he is.
You're wrong. Salim is one of us now. Marines don't leave their own behind. You hear me, Salim?
If I don't make that, tell my son that I did everything I wanted.
Tell him yourself. I'm coming to get you.
Oh no, I didn't press it. We're gonna get you out of here. Oh fuck.
Jason!
What a throw.
Seriously, just throw that thing.
I did.
Get out of here.
bats to kill you.
Oh man, that was unfucking believable. Those things were all over us, but me and Celine busted through them like it was the last down of the goddamn Super Bowl. Listen up. I'm not out of the woods yet. What I see in front of me, you're the best. Fuck that. Best of the best. We will get home.
Hoorah!
I'm still waiting for one of them to jump on the elevator. Oh, maybe not. Uh-oh. Clarice? Here we go. Ooh, kick. This is Sparta!
She was dead the moment they laid hands on her.
Girl just didn't know how to stay dead.
Da-da-da. All right, we made it back here. Ah, the sun. Oh, we made it. Some of us. Where's the air support from earlier, by the way, that we called in?
You still with me, buddy? We got two left. Very fucking ready to go home, Marines here. This is Bailman 2-1 Actual to Coyote 2. Radio check, over.
This is Rhino 1-5, solid copy. We're 5 5 minutes from your position. Where the hell have you guys been? Over.
Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We fucking did it!
Look. Look around you. So quiet.
Hello, sunshine. Am I happy to see you?
I must return home to my boy. He must be worried about me.
Yeah, he's got that. You gotta give him that gift. Uh-oh.
Oh. Not again.
Oh, come on. Unbelievable.
You tell me, I don't know shit about space. Contact.
Uh-oh. No, sleep. Gotcha.
Interesting knowing you.
Hurt, didn't it? Whoa.
I don't want
Yes. About time you guys showed up. Ouchie. We made it. That was quite an adventure.
Freely they stood who stood and fell who fell. Not bad. You guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the dark. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter. Perhaps I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave until the next time. You know the way out.
Yeah. All right. Until the next time. This was fun.